Everything regarding a new regulation, changing the constitution, giving more power to the police, and putting more money on the table, all that is very good. I mean, we were expecting something like that. But then a full part of the speech was missing. And the missing part was what we can say, what can be done to fix the citizen link, which is broken. And we didn't listen anything about that, nothing about prevention.
As we're talking, we're showing live pictures, of course, to our viewers of the candles, of the memorials, of the people and the flowers. And so many people are coming out, you know, in a state of sadness, shock, still fear. But they also don't want to be destroyed by this evil.
No, but, you know, if you don't solve the problem of the radicalization and especially the youth. The good thing was, in name, the enemy Daesh, ISIL, we know that. But there is another enemy, which is extremism and Salafism. And this one, he didn't want to mention it. Oh, we have to find extremism in the country. Otherwise, you will have more and more people on the verge of radicalization. So, of course, you will have a new criminal regulation. You will have more people on the border. You will have more airstrike. But at the same time, you will feed the connection by new people radicalized. So we have to do both things at the same time.
What about, is France ready to turn a page in its holy politics of laïcité, secularism that's almost militant secularism, whereby everybody is French and no ethnic or religious distinctions are made?
Unfortunately, the president didn't mention any word about that. And I think that is a missing part of the speech. You exactly point it out. We have to tell the Muslim of France that they are full citizens. Otherwise, all these things will create a hell of Islamophobia, and that is my big fear.
And what is your big fear as a politician? Because already politicians are playing with this tragedy, saying that our whole immigration policy has to change, Europe's policy has to change. You know, there's a rise of the extremist parties in Europe.
Well, the National Front is surfing on the wave, and that is my big fear for the election next week. You know, it's the first time in the history, as long as I am concerned, that we will have election under a state of emergency. And so the people are just crossing the way. Oh, they are saying, well, we have to trust the Democratic Party, and so we will vote for whatever, UMP or Socialist Party, and then, oh, we don't trust them, and we will vote for National Front, and here we are. And that is it's a big, big fear that I have.